Today we're decanting wine, which is a very simple process, actually. You want to take the good wine that's on the top of the bottle and separate it from the sediment, which is, in fact, the color molecules and the tannin molecules, that drying part of the wine. And they combine into a particle that's too large to stay in solution. It falls out. You get sediment in the bottom of the wine. You might have seen this before as sort of a sludge. So the first step is to open the bottle of wine. Cut the foil just below the lip of the wine, the second lip of the wine. Start in the front, use the blade of your corkscrew to cut around, and then peel back the foil that's on the wine. After that, insert the corkscrew very slowly, gently, especially if it's an older bottle of wine. Gradually remove the cork, and as you do, make sure that it's not falling apart. If it does fall apart, that's okay. It's not an issue. Just get some cheesecloth or a coffee strainer and strain the bits of cork out as you decant. After that, we would like to take the bottle of wine and place it so that it's near our decanter. Use our smartphone to turn the light on the smartphone. Turn it up on a flat surface so that you have a nice white flat surface behind it. It could be a counter, a tablecloth. At that point, take the decanter in your non-dominant hand, in this case my left hand, and the bottle of wine in your dominant hand, and in my case the right hand. Lift them both up, put them both at about a 45 degree angle, and then gradually start tipping the wine into the decanter in a very slow, steady stream, looking through the shoulder of the bottle into the light source, into your iPhone. When you do that, as you look into the smartphone, you can see that a gradual smoky note will appear. That's very fine sediment. Some people like to keep going because there's still usually a lot of wine in the bottle. As you get further, there will be some chunky bits, and at that point we want to stop before that goes into the decanter. And that's all it takes to decant a bottle of wine.